Hey guys! Salut mes amis, ok hallo gebar. Maxim here. The latest bug that I showed you was the crouch jump bug, and now I actually have another game-breaking bug to show you guys. If you've played 1.6, the first big difference you'll notice, or hear, is how there's no background noise. It's kinda relaxing, actually. So this guy contacted me to explain that it's actually possible to remove the background noise in all competitive maps. I'll show you the difference with and without background noise. The background noises are known as soundscapes. The soundscapes are played through just regular text files inside the script folder of CSGO. So basically, this guy has discovered that if you remove the content inside these text documents, except for this one, you will block all the sound files. This is considered a bug, because most servers use SVPR 1 and it will still work. When SVPR is on, it checks to see if all the files match the files of the server. If you go offline against bots, you will see that the console is printing out that it's a bug. If you go online, you can still play without hearing any background noise on the map. Now your main concern is probably, is it safe to change these files? So I asked the guy who found the bug, and he's basically saying that you can change text files, image files, and stuff like that, as long as you're not touching any DLL or executable files. He also explains that Simple Radar, which customizes the radar image of all competitive maps, works the same way. He also said that he's been using it on ESEA, and that's also where he found a very old thread on removing background noise. It's quite amazing that it actually works today. And since this is seen as a bug, there's a possibility that they will patch it very soon, considering how game-breaking it is, literally. So if you're interested, there will be more info in the video description made by Das Santos. If you have any more questions, you should probably ask him. Okay, let's see if Valve wants us to adapt to this as well. You can always follow me through other social medias like Instagram and Twitter to keep up to date with what I do. I'll see you guys soon. And go bananas.